Do you send some men to go out and get him?
Yeah, he's a lot more cooperative all of a sudden. Evidently, our guys got to him just before a swarm. They offered to leave him where he was if he didn't tell them where the seeds were.
Oh, so weird.
Yeah, I really would have just left him there to rot.
Yeah, you know what Iron Mike would say about that?
Yeah, I know. See you, Ricky.
Seen him before. I've been pretty busy the past few days. Got this one drifter.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Ooh, I got some gas here. Bike's a real guzzler.
Yeah, thanks for stopping by.
Can I help you?
Deke, thanks for stopping by.
What's going on?
Remember Larson? The guy who spotted that cow in Marion Forks? The one I told you about?
Yeah, I remember.
Well, he went back out there to see what else he could find. He hasn't come back. We think he's been taken by a group of drifters who've been moving through the Belknap wilderness.
Shit, where was he last seen?
A building on the east side of town, the old wagon hotel.
Yeah, I know the one.
Thanks, Deke. I appreciate it.
Hey, I'm gonna look around. What the hell?
What can I get for you?
Hey, Zanny.
Larson, is he there?
I don't know, but if he is, I'm gonna find him. St. John out.
Men coming!
Are you holding up?
St. John, you know, I thought I'd come into town, find a drink, hang out with my buds.
As soon as I cut you loose, you get the hell out of here.
Oh, you'd have got to tell me twice. I don't know where the hell you came from, but Jesus, man.
Go, run.
worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
Hey, someone's here.
Tuck, you there? Found Larson. He should be on his way back to the hot springs.
Nice job. I'll have Alki keep a lookout for him. More Rippers have been spotted moving north into Belknap. We need all the men we can get. Tucker out.
All right, I got you. Sure. All right.
Deke, heard you track down Eric Lynch.
Oh yeah, Mike. I found him.
I want to thank you for not killing him, man. We're gonna have a trial. You'll get a chance to tell his side.
That's great.
Yeah, too bad Campbell and Reed aren't allowed to tell their side.
Hey, we got folks that'll be there, speaking on their behalf. And we got witnesses. It's the way we do things, Deke.
Why don't you give them to me for 5 minutes? You'll have a confession.
Thanks. We got it covered. Iron Mike out.
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons, the one near Camp Creek. There's nothing here.
Hold plan out.
Yeah, I know the drill. Try not to get my ass shot off while being your goddamn peeping Tom. St. John out. Yeah, so what was that all about? I mean, last time we talked, it sounded like you were pissing your hazmat suit.
It's nothing. I told you, there are people above me who don't want us to know what's going on. I got too close, I almost got caught.
You know what? I don't give a shit. All I want from you is information on Sarah.
Whitaker, I've got someone working on it. It's gonna take time. I guess you have to be patient.
Yeah? I got a lot of choice here, do I?
This research group isn't part of my unit, so I can't track them after this op. I need you to...
Place a tracker on their chopper. Yeah, yeah, I get it. Oh, and you want me to spy on the guy wearing the white spacesuit. Yeah, anything else?
Yeah, try not to get your ass shot off. Your, comm was still open before. Don't think of it as, like, being peeping Tom. It's more like opposition research. O'Brien out.
It doesn't matter what you call it, I'm... I'm sure this can be back.
They're over here.
Subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted, fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, gun-toting biology major.
Yeah, something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years, scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I get your point.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taking care of it, or has recently...
Recently put it on? Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
Bad shit crazy? Yeah, they are, but... Just as some late-stage dementia patients could still have moments of lucidity, victims of stage 2 virus infections seem to retain some level of vestigial memory.
No shit.
No shit. Look at its clothes.
They're...
almost clean, right? I mean, not clean, but most freaks are so caked with shit and piss.
Yeah, it's disgusting.
Yeah, well, again, put a pair of pants on a baboon for 2 years.
Jesus.
You ever wonder why there's so many more freaks in areas where people...
Anyone else hear that?
Thought about it. But yeah, I guess they do.
Yeah. I think there might still be something buried deep in their massively deformed heads that remembers what they once were.
Jesus, you don't think they're aware of it.
No, no. We've done this in two scans. They might as well be brain dead in terms.
What's that mean?
Well, what it means is that some freaks get up in the morning, they shower, they get dressed, they put on their favorite gold watch, they kiss their wife goodbye, then they head out the door for a fun day of eating us and shitting themselves. Why the hell are these guys wasting their time with this shit? Whew, hope you got all that, O'Brien. Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here.
My turn on the duty roster.
Yes, it was. I double-checked on the assignments.
O'Brien, are you there? O'Brien!
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
I planted your tracking device and I got your data.
The researcher, were they male or female?
What? Why?
Was it a man or a woman?
It was a woman, and no, I didn't catch your name.
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Hey, Ricky, you there? I'm gonna be gone for a while. I'm gonna need you to cover for me. Skiz is gonna wonder why I'm not out on marsh duty or whatever the hell.
Hey, Deke. What's up?
Boozer's, hell, I don't know. He's depressed or something. Talk to Addy. I think I know a way to cheer him up.
So, what are you gonna do?
I thought I'd maybe head to O'Leary Mountain, get his bike, bring it back.
That's a long way to go on.
Figure something out. Are you gonna cover for me or what?
Yeah.
Thanks, Ricky. Deacon out.
Deer crossing the road 2 years ago. You would have gone splat.
Boos, are you there?
Yeah, Deacon.
How you doing, brother?
Same as always. Still out there chasing choppers?
Yeah.
Figure out what the hell they're up to yet?
Not a clue. What O'Brien told me seems legit. Ah! Hey, Ricky, you there? I'm gonna be gone for a while. I'm gonna need you to cover for me. Skiz is gonna wonder why I'm not out on marsh duty or whatever the hell.
Hey, Deke. What's up?
Boozer's, hell, I don't know. He's depressed or something. Talk to Addy. I think I know a way to cheer him up.
So, what are you gonna do?
I thought I'd maybe head to O'Leary Mountain, get his bike, bring it back.
That's a long way to go on foot.
Figure something out. Are you gonna cover for me or what?
Yeah.
Thanks, Ricky. Deacon out.
Raiders, bastards will kill me if they get the chance.
He's right there.
Nero's out here, they're running field missions, studying the freaks. No idea why.
Hey, I gotta get going. Skizzo stopped by and said I'd be shoveling shit all day.
Tell Skizzo to eat shit.
Yeah, I'll pass that along. Later.
This is Tucker. You out there?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out. Deer crossing. Well, guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you? Hey, I brought you something.
Wait, what the fuck? You went up and got my bike?
Well, I didn't want Cope getting it, parting it out.
Jesus, Dick.
Hey, I mean, I mostly did it, you know, in case I need parts. It's not like your gimp ass is gonna need them.
Shit. Thanks, brother. That's the one thing I miss. Riding on the open road.
speak. Addie just wanted me to tell you that she paid some men to go get your bike and bring it back. It's over at the mechanic shop.
Oh, wait, what?
You're welcome, Deke. Ricky out.